Springfield State with Jordan Westcott, sophomore, finished 29th today at NE10s. Tell us about the course and about your race.
It was an extremely fast course, and I really liked it because most of it was in the woods. There was only one hill. I didn't really like that it was at the end because I was kind of tired, but it was a great way to pass people because everyone was dying off.
Good, good. So you finished 29th overall, 18:58, a season best. How do you feel about the race and the overall finish?
I'm very happy. It was definitely a great way to end the last 5K, and I think our whole team really did really well.
A lot of PRs across the board, yeah. And, somewhat disappointed with the ninth place finish, but I know we'll go one notch higher, take it to the next level at regionals in 2 weeks. So good luck going out to Boston.
Cheese.
Say chocolate mint brownie.
Try, Mackie, right where you want to be, bud. Stick your nose in there. Come on, Mac. All right, Mackie Lloyd, senior co-captain of the men's cross country team. Mackie, tell us about the course today here at Westfield State.
It was a great course. It was mediocrely marked, but it was fast and flat. Definitely a PR course. It was a good course.
Good course. And coming into the race, I know a little trepidation because of a setback last week. How'd you feel? And take us through the race.
Felt wonderful warming up. Best I felt warming up this year. And then started off, great, conservative. In the pack, the right behind, they sit in 10th, 11th place, ready to make my move. And mile three, my plantar foot things just bam.
Okay. So a little plantar fasciitis issue kind of halted your assault on that lead pack, but you still ended up 13 all conference with a personal best to boot, 25:08. So congrats there. That has to feel good, no?
Yeah, it feels good. But it sucks knowing that I could have, went 24:30 today, but woulda, shoulda, coulda.
Yeah, only as good as your next race. So 2 weeks ahead to regionals. Good luck in the recovery with that and getting back on the horse.
Thank you.
Thanks, Mackie.
Hey.